One dish I haven't stopped making since visiting Greece a few years ago is tzatziki. This dish is served sometimes with souvlaki or there are all kinds of different dishes, but it's also served as meze, which is like tapas. They're small plates you would have with a drink. And after a day at the beach, it's so refreshing with the cool cucumber and the yogurt. It's so easy to make. So I hope you enjoy this recipe this summer.